Let's walk through the steps for setting up ExpressVPN DNS on your Windows computer. To complete this tutorial, you'll need a Windows computer and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website and signing into your account. When you reach your account page, click DNS Settings on the top bar. Click Register My IP Address. Then toggle Automatically Register My IP Address to the right so your account can update your IP address even if it changes. Note, if your IP address changes, you will need to sign in to automatically register your IP address with ExpressVPN again. Next, click Dashboard to return to your main account page. Click the button that reads Setup on More Devices. A new tab will open. Scroll down and click MediaStreamer on the left. Two IP addresses will appear on the right. Leave this page open. You'll be using it soon. Go to your computer's search bar or press the Windows key and R on your keyboard. Then type in ncpa.cpl. It should be listed as a program on your computer. Click on it to see your network connections. Select your active internet connection. It may be labeled differently depending on whether you are connected via local area connection, Ethernet, or Wi-Fi. Right-click on the icon and choose Properties. A new window will open. Make sure that Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4, is checked, and that Internet Protocol version 6, TCP/IPv6, is unchecked. Then double-click Internet Protocol version 4, TCP/IPv4. Another window will open. If you see that there are any numbers entered in the fields, make sure to write them down so you can restore default settings if needed. Then click Use the following DNS server addresses in the bottom half. Now, return to the ExpressVPN page in your browser and copy the first IP address. Paste it into the field for Preferred DNS Server. You do not need to fill in the second field. Finally, click OK. Congrats! You've set up ExpressVPN DNS settings on your Windows computer. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available 24/7. Thanks for watching.